the sticky menu with on-scroll color change effect. Okay, so let's go back here. And what we can do now is to add a background color to our menu. So what we can do is go into style. We're going to go into sticky main menu. And as you can see, if we scroll down the options here, we have the sticky option. And right here, we can add a background color. So let's select a color for this. So let's add maybe some dark blue or something like this. Okay, very good. And then let's do the same in normal mode. So let's enable the background color and let's select maybe a bright gray, something like this. Okay, so let's update and let's put this to the test. So let's go back to our homepage here and let's refresh. There you go. As you can see, we have a gray background here. And if you scroll down the page, it will change color. And now we have a dark blue. Now, as you can see, clearly our font is not visible here. There is no contrast. So how can we change this? And for this, we're going to go back to our Elementor page and scroll back up our options here. And as you can see, we have the normal, hover and active mode. And here we can select the color. So let's change the color here to white and the same for normal icon color. So let's select white again. Now we can update. And then we can have a quick look at our front end. So as you can see, this is a dark gray on bright gray. And if we scroll down the page, as you can see, now we have dark blue with white font on top. So as you can see at the moment, our background is a solid color background. So maybe perhaps you want to add a transparent background and still reveal a little bit of the content of your page. So